Having the violin bow the proper tightness is very important when you play. The way that I explain it is that you want to be as close as you can get to the stick without actually touching it with the hair. So when you're playing and you look down at the bow hair, if you're just almost touching it but not quite, that's a perfect tightness when you're playing. This should cause your violin bow to be just a little bit cambered and not too straight up and down.